Welcome to BridgeValley Community and Technical College's 2020 graduation. Whilst the format may be different this year, the significance and meaning that accompany this event are as important as ever. My name is Eunice Bellinger, and as president of BridgeValley Community and Technical College, it is my privilege and honor to welcome you, our graduates, family, friends, faculty, and staff to today's celebration. In particular, I would like to welcome our Board of Governors and our distinguished speakers.
On behalf of the Board of Governors of BridgeValley Community and Technical College, congratulations. You have reached a major milestone in your education. Though you may think you have reached the end of your journey, this is just the beginning. There is so much ahead of you, and I hope that you continue to invest in yourselves and continue to learn and to grow. Never stop trying, never stop exploring, live life to the fullest, and always give it your best. Again, it is an honor to be with you today, at least in spirit, to celebrate your achievements. On behalf of the entire Board of Governors of BridgeValley Community and Technical College, I extend congratulations to each of you and wish you continued success as you follow your dreams.
Greetings, students, parents, family, and friends from the BridgeValley faculty. I'd like to take this moment to congratulate the recent graduates on accomplishing this important milestone, and if you could forgive me, give you one more bit of parting advice. What I try to stress to my students is what a college degree is and how they should view it. Your classes were each faculty members attempt to provide you with a firm foundation on which to build a lifetime of adapting and learning. This semester, and at this point in history, perfectly illustrates how tradition and changes interact. Tradition, a graduation ceremony. Changes, a virtual graduation ceremony. Tradition strengthens us by reminding where we came from and the people that came before us. It reminds us to honor your past mentors and teachers by being better than them, improving on what they taught you, and eventually passing that on. Change will happen throughout our lives and careers. Hopefully, most of the challenges and changes won't be as dramatic as the last few months, but challenges, they will come. So graduates, continue learning, continue growing, and keep reaching for new heights. As faculty, there's nothing better than seeing your past students succeed, knowing that we may have played a small part in helping you get there. Congratulations.
Hello, everyone. Welcome, and thank you for coming. My name is Trevor Stanley, and I am a senator with the Student Government Association and student representative of the Board of Governors. Unfortunately, I am not able to see all of you in your regalia today, but I am more than thankful for the opportunity to talk to you here and now. I am here today to address the May 2020 graduating class and say congratulations. Everyone here has accomplished a momentous achievement, even in the face of adversity. While times are tough now, for everyone here today, this is nothing new. The road to graduation is one full of challenges, hardships, and obstacles that are often referred to as scary, frustrating, and even impossible. Despite all of this, you have overcome everything tossed at you. You overcame all of these things through strength, will, determination, perseverance, love, and support. It is with amazing honor that I am able to graduate with such a tremendous class, and above all, I am proud of all of you. I am proud that you have made it here. I am proud to call myself a Pathfinder, and more than anything, I am proud to call myself your peer. Before we commence with the ceremonies, I would ask that all of you remember this moment in time. I ask that as you move forward in the world, your career, and your life, whenever you encounter a situation that is scary, frustrating, or even impossible, you tap into the same attributes, strength, will, determination, perseverance, love, and support that got you here to this moment, and you too overcome those obstacles. Thank you for allowing me the opportunity to serve you these past 3 years. Thank you for everything you have done for me, and thank you for allowing me to speak here today.
Madam President, Board of Directors, faculty, staff, and graduates, I'm honored to have the opportunity to offer today's commencement message. To the graduates of the 2020 class, congratulations. While I'm sure you did not expect to receive your commencement speech via video, I am hopeful, though, that the excitement and the sense of accomplishment is with you today, because it should be. Today is cause for celebration. You know, during a graduation and the celebration thereafter, it's tradition to give new graduates a gift. The best kind of gift isn't always an envelope with cash in it, although that's a nice gift to get. The best gift is actually something with a deeper meaning to help guide the new graduate along life's way. Today, I'm bringing you, albeit virtually, 5 gifts. These 5 gifts will help get you through the journey you're starting right now. Use these gifts every day with the guidelines I'm about to give you, and you will reach the destination you want. I promise. The first gift is a flashlight. And my first rule is this: you shouldn't always be afraid of what you can't see, but you can't get to where you want to go if you don't look for a path. So after you've soaked in all the joy of the day, set aside some quiet time, pick up the flashlight, look down the path ahead, and think hard about what you want to see. And as your mother would tell you, keep this in your car because it's always smart to have a flashlight in your glove box. The second gift are a pair of shoes. Yes, shoes. And rule number 2 is this, and I'm sure you've heard it before, but I promise it is worth repeating. Always put yourself in the other person's shoes. Success in life requires us to understand the other's point of view. Success in relationships, professional and personal. If you think you can have a successful marriage without working to understand your spouse's point of view, then let me tell you, you have never been married. My third gift to you is a mirror. And here's what I want you to do. Every day, take a deep, honest look at yourself. What are your strengths? What are your weaknesses? What do you need to do to get better? The mirror matters because success requires constant self-improvement. Honest self-improvement is so hard. Looking at yourself in the eye and admitting you're falling short in some area of your life, we'd rather ignore our flaws, right? Blame it on someone else. But until you look in the mirror with absolute honesty, there's no way to improve. Gift number 4, hard hat. And the rule is, life is tough. Be ready. At some point in your life, each and every one of you will fail at something. I mean it. It's okay, because we all do. But don't let that failure stop you. Take 5 minutes to process what has happened to you, and then get up and get moving again. My last gift for you is actually the most important. It's my favorite gift to give. It's a compass. And the rule is this: when in doubt, check your own moral compass and do what it tells you. Even if you know where you want to end up in life, the road between here and there can be long and super hard to follow. There will be times when you have to do what's right, even if it's not convenient. Somewhere along your journey, you are going to be badly tempted to compromise your integrity so you can get ahead, try to win at something, or just because it's convenient. This is the most important gift and message I can share with you. Always trust your moral compass, even when it's hard. If your moral compass is pointing you in a different direction in your job or your personal life, turn around and step on the gas. No job or relationship or win is worth compromising your integrity. To the graduating class of 2020, a class full of nurses, legal professionals, educators, business owners, and technicians, you did it. Sure, no one accomplishes anything alone, but you and your passion is what has made today possible. Thank you for allowing me to join you. Congratulations. Now go start sharing your gifts with the world. Thank you.
Today's celebration will be virtual in delivery, but the experiences of our graduates and those who have supported them have been very real and tangible. As a college, state, and country, we have experienced a situation we had never imagined or been completely prepared for. However, I am so very proud of how our students, faculty, staff, and administration came together to meet the challenges. We learned how to Zoom, lecture, take notes, complete exercises, tests, and projects online. We have learned that we are resilient, creative, and dedicated in our response. We learned that a college consists of brick and mortar, but oh, so very much more. We are a community that cares, shares, and comes together to assist each other and the larger community. It is my hope that we will remember what we have learned, incorporate these lessons into our collegiate experience moving forward, and be a better institution for having gone through these difficult times. And for you, our graduates, I want you to remember how you were part of a successful response to a difficult situation. Your place in the BridgeValley family has been key to the college's success, as has the college been pivotal in your success. So as you move ahead, remember what you have learned at BridgeValley about being resilient, being creative, and finally, being part of our community. You will always be a pathfinder, and as an alumna, please participate and please let us know about you. Share with us the moments that occur in your life to celebrate and call on us when you are in need. Finally, I want you to know how proud we are of you. We celebrate this moment with you, your family, and friends. Well done.
Will the candidates for Associates of Science, Associates in Applied Science, and Certificate Degree Programs please stand? President Belger, it is my distinct pleasure to present to you these candidates for their respective degrees from BridgeValley Community and Technical College. Congratulations.
Ariel Atkins, Associate in Applied Science. Courtney Bailey, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Jared Bailey, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Amber Berry, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Jean Bird, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. John Blake, Associate in Applied Science. Dewey Blankenship, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Kenesha Booker, Certificate in Applied Science. Tristan Boyer, Associate in Applied Science. Wyatt Branovich, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Kiaza Breckenridge, Certificate in Applied Science. Dallas Calvin, Certificate in Applied Science. Tasha Carney, Certificate in Applied Science. Danielle Cart, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Amber Cross, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Nathan Dalek, Associate in Applied Science. William Denqua, Associate in Applied Science. Kara Ellswick, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Stephanie Pfizer, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Christy Ganzi, Certificate in Applied Science. Brooke Garrison, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Hunter Godby, Associate in Applied Science. Juliana Gray, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Chelsea Gunnell, Associate in Applied Science. Nina Hairston, Certificate in Applied Science. Emily Hancock, Certificate in Applied Science. John Haynes, Certificate in Applied Science. Angelica Hightower, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Matthew Hodges, Associate in Applied Science. Sean Hogue, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Laura Hughes, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Michaela Hundley, Associate in Applied Science. Josie Hunter, Associate in Applied Science. Chase Jackson, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Hallie Gerald, Associate in Applied Science. Tabitha Jesperson, Certificate in Applied Science. Taylor Lindsay, Associate in Applied Science. Jason Lusk, Associate in Applied Science. Marcella Mayer, Associate in Applied Science. Leanne McGuire, Associate in Applied Science. Drew McCown, Associate in Applied Science. Brandy Means, Associate in Applied Science. Catherine Moore, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Katie Myers, Associate in Applied Science. George Orozco, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Grayson Payne, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Maurice Pendleton, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Jasmine Pierce, Certificate in Applied Science. Jessica Reed, Certificate in Applied Science. Taylor Roeder, Certificate in Applied Science. Benjamin Sadler, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Kimberly Salisbury, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Casey Shannon, Associate in Applied Science. Deborah Sigmund, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Wayne Snyder, Associate in Applied Science. Anthony Stevens, Associate in Applied Science. Zachary Sutphen, Associate in Applied Science. Deshaun Taylor, Associate in Applied Science. Lane Tiller, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Emily Torman, Certificate in Applied Science. Laverna Vickers, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Julia Washington, Associate in Applied Science. Jennifer Weiss, Associate in Applied Science. Jonathan Wickline, Associate in Applied Science. Katie Williams, Associate in Applied Science. Kaylee Williams, Associate in Applied Science. Maria Withrow, Associate in Applied Science. Heather Woolard, Certificate in Applied Science. Alexandra Weimer, Associate in Applied Science. Jennifer Adams, Associate in Science. Summer Alba, Associate in Arts, with honors. Nikita Aldridge, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Kirsten Black, Associate in Applied Science. Tyler Barnett, Associate in Applied Science. Canyon Berry, Associate in Arts. Meredith Berry, Associate in Science. Alexis Booth, Associate in Applied Science. Angela Brown, Associate in Applied Science. Jessica Cavill, Associate in Arts, with honors. Lloyd Carr, Associate in Applied Science. Elijah Carver, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Kylie Chapman, Associate in Applied Science. Regina Cross, Associate in Applied Science. Margie Dudley, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Sierra Duncan, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Lee Endicott, Associate in Applied Science. Christian Eskew, Associate in Applied Science. Brianna Falber, Associate in Applied Science. Juliana Gray, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Cassandra Hartling, Associate in Applied Science. Ashley Higginbotham, Associate in Applied Science. Christina Hodges, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Courtney Hudnall, Associate in Applied Science. Robin Huffman, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Jonathan Jackson, Associate in Applied Science. Mary Jaquette, Associate in Applied Science. Keisha Johnson, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Hannah Johnson, Certificate in Applied Science. Delbert Jones, Associate in Applied Science. Jessica Laws, Associate in Applied Science. Hannah Lewis, Associate in Applied Science. Montserrat Lopez, Associate in Science. Spring Mangus, Associate in Applied Science. Austin Martin, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Robert McCann, Associate in Applied Science. Bryson McGinnis, Associate in Arts, with honors. Jennifer McKittrick, Associate in Applied Science. David McPhail, Associate in Applied Science. Brianna Mead, Associate in Applied Science. Sandy Meter, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Amber Moles, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. JC Newcomer, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. David Osborne, Associate in Applied Science. Maurice Pendleton, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Scott Pickens II, Associate in Science. Taylor Pyle, Associate in Applied Science. Ruby Piscopo, Associate in Arts. Bridget Roberts, Associate in Applied Science, with Honors. Isabella Ruiz, Associate in Arts, with Honors. Kaylee Schott, Associate in Applied Science, with Honors. Joseph Sigmund, Associate in Applied Science. Cassandra Simmons, Associate in Applied Science. Jessica Thomas, Associate in Applied Science. Kimberly Tolliver, Associate in Applied Science. Mackenzie Turner, Associate in Science, with Honors. Amanda Ullman, Associate in Applied Science. Shelby Vance, Associate in Arts. McKenna Vance, Associate in Applied Science. Janisha Walker, Associate in Applied Science. Kayla Weekly, Associate in Applied Science, with Honors. Madison Wheatley, Associate in Applied Science. Kenneth Williams, Associate in Applied Science. Michelle Williams, Associate in Applied Science, with Honors. Brandon Young, Associate in Applied Science. Andrew Atkins, Associate in Applied Science, with Honors. Samira Ahmed, Associate in Applied Science. Preston Allen, Associate in Applied Science. Stephen Ball, Associate in Applied Science, with Honors. Brittany Bell, Associate in Science, with Honors. Brody Best, Associate in Science. Miranda Bias, Associate in Applied Science, with Honors. Jacob Belanti, Associate in Science, with Honors. John Blake, Associate in Applied Science. Cameron Boggs, Associate in Applied Science. Nicoletta Bonanzo, Associate in Science, with Honors. Jeffrey Brumfeld, Associate in Applied Science, with Honors. Rebecca Bernfeld, Associate in Science. Natalie Carpenter, Associate in Science, with Honors. Brandon Chapman, Associate in Science. Wyatt Chapman, Associate in Applied Science. Jesse Christian, Associate in Science, with honors. William Clay, Associate in Science, with honors. Fallen Cleek, Associate in Science, with honors. Donald Caulfield, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. David Coleman, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Olivia Comer, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Lacey Conrad, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Myra Couch, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Chloe Dalwell, Associate in Applied Science. Zachary Dean, Associate in Science, with honors. Sarah DeLeon, Associate in Science, with honors. Keitha Ann Desrosiers, Associate in Applied Science. Lucas Deal, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Sean Donato, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Mary Duncan, Associate in Applied Science. Weston Dunlap, Associate in Applied Science. Leah Elkins, Associate in Science, with honors. Craig Emery, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Adam Fields, Associate in Science. Jensen Ford, Associate in Science. Alexis Fraley, Associate in Science. Jared Garten, Associate in Applied Science. Audra Giberson, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Katrina Gibson, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Caleb Glycagis, Associate in Science. David Goff, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Jason Green, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Michael Green, Associate in Science, with honors. Chelsea Hager, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Brandon Hall, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Davin Hall, Associate in Science, with honors. John Hall, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Erica Halstead, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Brendan Hamrick, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Zachary Hanlon, Associate in Applied Science. Andrew Hapney, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Michael Harper, Associate in Science. Corey Harrison, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Kenna Hayes, Associate in Science. Morgan Henry, Certificate in Applied Science. Hannah Hickman, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Michaela Hill, Associate in Science, with honors. Michael Holsha, Certificate in Applied Science. Daryl Holstian, Associate in Science, with honors. Chad Honeycutt, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Lexis Hoover, Associate in Science. Hunter Hughes, Associate in Science. Pamela Hyde, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Chelsea Jeffers, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Shelley Jeffrey, Associate in Applied Science. Mark Johnson, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Jennifer Jones, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Alexis Jones, Associate in Science. Shelby Jones, Associate in Applied Science. Mark Jordan, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Harley Justice, Associate in Science, with honors. Mackenzie Kyle, Associate in Science. Kevin Kincaid, Associate in Applied Science. Hannah Kinder, Associate in Applied Science. Lauren Knox, Associate in Science. Larry Lanham, Associate in Science. Adam Lane, Associate in Applied Science. Jessica Leadingham, Associate in Science. Caitlin Lester, Associate in Science. Caitlin Lester, Associate in Science, with honors. Christian Loving, Associate in Science, with honors. Kimberly Lowry, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Marissa Lust, Associate in Science. Eric Lyons, Certificate in Applied Science. Christopher Mahan, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Miss A. Main, Associate in Applied Science. Alexis Marietta, Associate in Applied Science. Jared Martin, Associate in Applied Science. Gregor McLaughlin, Associate in Applied Science. with honors. Haley McMillian, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Cody McNeely, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Justin Meadows, Associate in Science, with honors. Brooke Miles, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Sabrina Miller, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Brian Mills, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Peyton Moore, Associate in Science. Emily Mullins, Associate in Applied Science. Nicholas Nettleton, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Christian Newhouse, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Anthony Nguyen, Associate in Science, with honors. Randy Norman, Associate in Applied Science. Caitlin Oliver, Certificate in Applied Science. Alicia Pauley, Associate in Applied Science. Donato Payne, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Emily Peel, Associate in Applied Science. Kiera Pearson, Associate in Science, with honors. Kendra Penix, Associate in Science, with honors. Kelly Pennington, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Macklin Payton, Associate in Science. Mackenzie Phelan, Certificate in Applied Science. Drew Pennell, Certificate in Applied Science. Erica Pugh, Associate in Science. Ida Rahan, Associate in Science, with honors. Derek Reese, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Cassidy Rennick, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Erica Robarge, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Caitlin Romine, Certificate in Applied Science. Mariah Rousey, Associate in Applied Science. Jeffrey Saunders, Associate in Science. Kira Saunders, Associate in Applied Science. John Searles, Associate in Applied Science. Hallie Simmons, Associate in Applied Science. Matthew Skaggs, Associate in Science. Kelly Slack, Certificate in Applied Science. Hannah Smith, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Samantha Smith, Associate in Science, with honors. Darren Smith, Associate in Applied Science. Tori Smoot, Certificate in Applied Science. Jacob Stakely, Associate in Science. Ashley Summers, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Hunter Swagger, Associate in Applied Science. Troy Thomas, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Bobby Thomas, Associate in Science. Anastasia Thomas, Certificate in Applied Science. Bailey Tucker, Associate in Science. Jennifer Voss, Associate in Science, with honors. Charles Voss, Associate in Science. Jamie Vaughn, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Luke Vickers, Associate in Applied Science. Matthew Vitito, Associate in Applied Science. Miranda Walker, Certificate in Applied Science. Jared Ware, Associate in Science. Michaela Watson, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Zoe Whitmore, Associate in Science. Isaiah Whittington, Certificate in Applied Science. Shawnell Wharton, Certificate in Applied Science. Nancy Williams, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Katie Wills, Associate in Applied Science. Taylor Wills, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Robert Wilson, Associate in Applied Science. Shelby Wilson, Associate in Applied Science. Samuel Wiseman, Associate in Science. Joseph Wood, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Carrie Woodrum, Associate in Science. Matthew Woods, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Luke Workman, Associate in Science. William Workman, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Johanna Wright, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Alexander Young, Associate in Applied Science. Courtney Young, Associate in Science. Robert Aldridge, Associate in Applied Science. with honors. Rebecca Ashworth, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Kristen Bailey, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Susan Baldwin, Associate in Applied Science. Cynthia Baraya, Associate in Applied Science. Jonathan Barnes, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Brittany Bostick, Associate in Applied Science. Samantha Bostick, Associate in Applied Science. Emily Kane, Associate in Applied Science. Michelle Casto, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Chelsea Chapman, Associate in Applied Science. Soo Kyung Choi, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Lee Connett, Associate in Applied Science. Susan Cooper, Associate in Applied Science. Haley Cottrell, Associate in Applied Science. Melinda Dangerfield, Associate in Applied Science. Montana Dawson, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Hannah Daughtry, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Javin Erie, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Jimmy Eddington, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. John Enrich, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Janae Irvin, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Lyric Folks, Associate in Applied Science. Janelle Greaser, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Tabitha Gwynn, Associate in Applied Science. Tracy Hall, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Thomas Hanna, Associate in Applied Science. Portia Hines, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Christopher Holbert, Associate in Applied Science. Emily Holbert, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Chelsea Hauser, Associate in Applied Science. Alexis Jackson, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Brittany Jett, Associate in Applied Science. Jessica Jividen, Associate in Applied Science. Chelsea Jordan, Associate in Applied Science. Christy Carawan, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Stephanie Kessel, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Savannah King, Associate in Applied Science. Megan King, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Evan Kuhn, Associate in Applied Science. Adam Lanning, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Shauna Lewis, Associate in Applied Science. Sydney Light, Associate in Applied Science. Caitlin Lindville, Associate in Applied Science. Michael Mattern, Associate in Applied Science. Hannah McComas, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Daryl McCormick, Associate in Applied Science. Cynthia McIntyre, Associate in Applied Science. Carla McKibben, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Shavion Means, Associate in Applied Science. Alexis Mitchell, Associate in Applied Science. Whitney Monday, Associate in Applied Science. Sarah Moore, Associate in Applied Science. Elizabeth Moss, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Brooklyn Nicholson, Associate in Applied Science. Lakeisha Nottingham, Associate in Applied Science. Cameron Obrokta, Associate in Applied Science. Karen Patterson, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Aaron Pemberton, Associate in Applied Science. Donald Plumley, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Susan Quisenberry, Associate in Applied Science. Brittany Rader, Associate in Applied Science. Matthew Rimmer, Associate in Applied Science. Brandy Scarberry, Associate in Applied Science. Kayla Siefler, Associate in Applied Science. Brady Settle, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Thomas Schaefer, Associate in Applied Science. Rebecca Shamblin, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Savannah Slaughter, Associate in Applied Science. Bridget Smith, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Emily Smith, Associate in Applied Science. Shala Snyder, Associate in Applied Science. Patrick Spainhauer, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Barry Spencer, Associate in Applied Science. Rachel Sprigg, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Trevor Stanley, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Brooklyn Starkey, Associate in Applied Science. Jian Tang, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. San Chao, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Jamisa Thomas, Associate in Applied Science. Heather Tolley, Associate in Applied Science. Benjamin Tucker, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Tanya Utt, Associate in Applied Science. Samantha Vitito, Associate in Applied Science. Courtney Walker, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Monica Walls, Associate in Applied Science. Jeffrey Walters, Associate in Applied Science. Shasta Ward, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Courtney Weaver, Associate in Applied Science. Caitlin Wilhelm, Associate in Applied Science. Caitlin Williams, Associate in Applied Science. Alyssa Williams, Associate in Applied Science, with honors. Kimberly Wilson, Associate in Applied Science. Sarah Young, Associate in Applied Science, with honors.
Upon recommendation of the Vice President for Academic Affairs and the faculty of BridgeValley Community and Technical College, and on behalf of the West Virginia Council for Community and Technical College Education and the BridgeValley Board of Governors, by virtue of the authority vested in me, I am pleased to confer upon each of you the appropriate degree with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities attendant thereto. Congratulations.